Wake up, dear friend. I need you.
That sounded like Mary's voice. She was asking for help. Sky Island. And that's the orphanage where Mary and I grew up. She's working there now. I don't think it's a coincidence. This was our orphanage. Mary and I grew up here and became friends. The only family we had was each other. I hope Mrs. Lace is at work today. She knew us both from when we were babies.
Good morning, darling. It's been a long time since I've seen you. How are you?
Good morning, Mrs. Lace. I'm looking for Mary. I know she's been working here. Can I talk to her?
Oh, dear. I wish I could help you. We haven't seen her for 2 days. It's like she just vanished from her room.
You know, I have a funny feeling that it's connected with this flying island somehow. I read in the newspaper this morning something about a light ray and the orphanage.
Mary was very interested in that island. She spent a lot of money on some artifacts that were taken from it.
Can I look at it?
Sure, dear. We'll put all her belongings into the chest in the kids' room.
Thank you, Mrs. Lace. Mary, do you hear me?
Yes, I hear you, but not the way you're used to.
How is this possible? Why can I see your spirit and talk to it?
It's all because of this place, this island. It turns out that it's not abandoned at all. Its citizens are here, waiting.
For what?
For someone to help them get back home. They are here because of an accident. I was intrigued by the island. You might even say obsessed. I'd spent all my money on an artifact just to figure out how it worked. I managed to open the portal to the Sky Island, and I went through it. While exploring, I found this place with strange, shining crystals. I reached out to touch them, but as I reached out, I fell through a secret hatch in the floor and ended up here.
Are you dying?
No, I'm in some sort of coma.
I'll take you back home. Doctors will be able to help you.
No, only the island can restore my life. They explained this to me.
Who did?
The spirits of the island's people. They talked to me because they saw no evil in me, just curiosity. They are unable to exist physically in our world, so they had to pass into the spiritual world to survive. This island is their spaceship. It runs on crystals, like this one in my hand. They're asking for your help through me. Find all the crystals that are hidden on the island so the power can be restored. It will be enough to cure me and let them return home.
Thank you.
Welcome, brave traveler. I'm the hostess of this gallery. My robot almost sank in the lake, along with the yellow crystal. Please, find a way to get it out.